Hello everyone and welcome back to BTD Battles. So I know I haven't uploaded in a long time. And also I want to say thank you for 100 subs. It took a long time, but we're finally at 100. Next step, 1,000. Okay, so I'm just going to be doing a quick game. Gonna try to rush somebody. Probably around 13 rush. Something simple. Because I haven't played the game in a while. So let's get into that. Okay, so we have 2,000. I want to go big for now. I'm going to go into White Wonderland because, yeah. I have to actually be able to win. If I go Bonanza, there's no way I'm going to win with a round 13 rush. Who doesn't defend a round 13 rush in Bonanza? Okay, so we're, our first opponent is Quarterfy? Is that a word? Comment down below if that's a word, because I don't know if that's a word or not. And I might just be a little on the slow side. I don't think that's a word. Wow, I totally care. Please don't give me no notifications. Okay, so we're just gonna save up money until then. And I just thought about what would be cheaper than what I just got. What would be decently cheaper than what I just got. So, I brought along the tag and a ninja. Ninja can solo until Lance comes, so yeah. Ninja would have been pretty good to use. So I don't know why I didn't use ninja. But Tack can solo till Camel's come. So I could have chose either one of them. But we're still doing decent. I can't say good because they are doing good also. Also, kinda anti solo, if you think about it, but yeah. So we're doing decent. Okay, round 8, we're kinda struggling against the yellows that come on this round, but. Wait, there's no yellows. No, they're sending yellows. Of course they are. But we're still defending pretty decently. Please stop sending me yellows. Please stop sending me yellows. I will rush you with I bet. I should assaulted one with them, but no, I'm just gonna rush them with pinks. Regen pinks. That doesn't sound like a good idea. Okay, that's all I'm sending. Because I don't think that'll actually work. Or will it? Oh, no. The salty wounds on it, too? Yeah. 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 Wow. I'm rather surprised. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, I deserve that one. I should have done them all out with paint, but I wasn't thinking. That's gonna be the end of the video. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and all published content. And remember, stay in school, follow your dreams, and wear your seatbelts. Goodbye, everyone.